Hi there, welcome to What Is It Wednesday. This week, the question is, in the presence of this stimulus, a behavior does not produce reinforcement. And the answer is stimulus delta. So you know how an SD signals the availability of reinforcement? It's the stimulus that basically says, hey, you know, if you need this specific reinforcement, you can have it if you engage in this needed behavior. So for example, this iced coffee here, it's an SD. It says, hey, I can get you some delicious, refreshing coffee and caffeination if you pick me up and put the straw in your mouth and drink. And S delta, on the other hand, does not signal reinforcement. So this coffee can also be an S delta if I'm hungry. It will not fill me up. It's also important to note that an S delta, though often referring to signaling zero reinforcement, can also just mean less reinforcement. So for example, if I'm dehydrated, both of these drinks can quench my thirst and offer some hydration, but water is more hydrating. So it's our SD in this scenario, while the coffee choice is the S delta, which does signal some hydration, but less than the water, and actually is even considered dehydrating. Also, keep in mind that everything, it can be both an SD and an S delta for different things. So I may be an SD for getting some ABA questions answered, but if you wanted advice or help on how to cook or bake something, I'm going to be an S delta. So anyway, I hope that helps, guys, and I'll see you next time.